An update on the water crisis if you live in Marlin. After a week long of struggles with the Marlin water plant, Mayor Lofton announced water has been restored. The city is asking people to conserve as much water as they can, as the water tower needs about 24 hours to fill. Right now, Marlin is under a boil water notice.